It's all things we do to convince ourselves our lives don't suck. That's another thing this is. You'll be walking around tomorrow. My life doesn't suck. I saw a comedian had a TV show in the 90s last night at the Beacon Theater on Broadway in New York City. Even though your life does pretty much suck. And I know that because I know that everyone's life sucks. Your life sucks. My life sucks too. Perhaps not quite as much. But still, in the vast suckness of human life, everyone's life sucks. It's okay. Never feel bad that your life sucks. The greatest lesson you can learn in life, sucks and great are pretty close. They're not that different. We live here in New York. Over here, I'm so sick of hearing about great restaurants. Jerry, we went to a great restaurant last night. It was great. You would love it. He would love it. Wouldn't he love it? You would love it. You know how your friends single you out? You, wouldn't he? He would love that place. Did you like it? I didn't care for myself. But you. I don't like the great restaurants. I don't like great anything. I'm looking for not bad. How's that food over there? It's not bad. That sounds great. Let's go over there and get this over with. You want to hear the specials? No. If they're so special, put them on the menu. I'm not interested in food that's auditioning to get on the team. I don't know what the hell you're talking about anyway. We're going to pan sear it. We're going to herb crust it. We're going to drizzle it with something that's a reduction of something else. Stop drizzling. We can't take the drizzling anymore. It's too much drizzling. Maybe if you didn't reduce it so much, you wouldn't have to drizzle it. Meal takes 2.5 hours. Your ass is hurting by the end of it. It's not half as good as a bowl of Lucky Charms and Pepsi anyway. Check always comes in that book, the little story of the bill. Yeah, here's the story. Once upon a time, you got ripped. That's the story. You're on the street afterwards with your friends. I didn't think that was that. Was that great? Everyone says great. Yeah, I don't think it was that great. What did you think? It sucked, right? That place sucks. A lot of great places just suck. Then you go to a baseball game. You have a hot dog. The hot dog is cold. The bun is not toasted. The vendor is an ex-con in a work release program. You love that hot dog every time. Does it suck? Yes. Is it great? Yes. That's how close they are. Sucks and great are the only two ratings people even give to anything anymore. Hey, let's go see that new movie. I heard it's great. Really? I heard it sucked. How could it suck? It's supposed to be great. I heard the beginning is great, and then after that, it sucks. Oh, that sucks. I know. It could have been great. I say to you, the sucks and great are the exact same thing. You have an ice cream cone. You're walking down the street. The ice cream falls off the top of the cone, hits the pavement, sucks. What do you say? Great.